This next song's gonna be put out in like November maybe, and it's gonna be on a compilation with like Empire's new band, and I think Joy de Vivre is gonna be on there, and probably some other top-notch acts.
This is the first that I'm hearing.
Yeah, I just heard this today. Okay, thanks for dealing with this. This is it.
Thank you.
Thanks.